guys, welcome back to my channel. I know it has been it hasn't been that long, but it seems like it's been a long time for me because I usually have my videos lined up for you guys, but I have fallen behind. So I have recently been sick for a couple of days. I came down with a flu. Sorry, that was bothering me. I came down with the flu last week, so I was in my bed the whole entire, I wouldn't say week. I got sick. I started coming during the week last week, but on Friday is when I really felt it in my throat. And then by Saturday, it was over. I went to do my nails with my friend and I couldn't even function with her. So I got my feet done and I went in the car and I went to sleep until she was done. That's how bad it was. And then I was off work the whole time up until Wednesday. I was off. So I haven't been doing much. I haven't been filming. I haven't been doing anything. I haven't been exercising. I haven't been doing nothing but trying to take care of my health. Obviously, during that time, I did not focus on eating proper at all. I ate whatever was close to me, what was convenient. And usually anything that's convenient is always bad for you. So during that time, my boyfriend actually went back to Texas for a couple days to spend time with his family. And my kids were at school. On the weekend, they were here, but no, I was mostly in my bed those times. So whenever I could, I would go to Tim Hortons and buy soup. And with that soup came a croissant with Nutella and a cup or a extra large tea with three creams, three sugars, or two creams, two sugars. And then my boyfriend gets a lot of like gifts and treats from his job. So he had these very expensive chocolate that he left here, and it was about 80 calories per ball. They're like about this size. One of them was 80 calories. And I was eating about 3 to 4 of those a day, so I was sick. I just didn't care. I ate what was convenient and comforting to me. So obviously not watching what I'm eating, eating whatever, just eating and sleeping. I did put back on 3 pounds. I am back now at 236 right now, 236, 237 is what I'm currently at. When I left you guys last time, I was at 233, so yeah, kind of a step back, but I can't be mad about it. I know I was eating bad. I know I wasn't doing anything to prevent it, so I can't be mad about it. So all I can do now is move forward and get back on my bikini challenge. As you guys know, I'm trying to get at a certain weight by a certain month, and that is by, I think I said, was it May or June I said? I think it was June. I'm trying to get to my goal weight by June. And me gaining weight right now is not an option because we're already in April, people. So we got to get moving. I got to get moving. I'm back on it now. I actually started going back to gym yesterday, which was Sunday. So was it? Yeah, yesterday, which was Sunday. So I'm back at it again. I'm back to my intermittent fasting. Back to eating properly. All of that. So starting back from square one, unfortunately. These things happen. And the only reason why I'm telling you guys, I want you guys to know that I am human, just like the rest of you. I do fall. I'm not perfect. As much as you guys see my results and stuff like that, I work very hard for them. And I do struggle at times. So things do happen. Life happens. I got sick. I ate bad. I paid the price by gaining 3 pounds. So, now we're back on it. I'm trying to at least do anywhere between 7 and 10 pounds a month. That is my goal. Will I hit it? Who knows? But that is my goal, between 7 and 10 pounds a month. So I'm trying to lose back the 3 pounds that I gained during the time I was sick. And then some. Right now, I'm trying to get into the twos. I've been saying that now for the last couple videos. I'm trying to get into the 20s. So right now I'm at 230s. I want to get into the 20s. More accurately, I want to get to 228 by now and by the end of the month, which I think is doable. I want to see the 20s. Before, I was happy to get into the 30s. Hell, I was happy to get to the 40s because all I saw was 265 all the time. So when I got into the 50s, I was happy. 40s, I was happy. 30s, I'm happy. So it's now time to get down to the 20s. On top of that, my friend sent me a picture last night and my mouth dropped. I couldn't believe the picture she sent me. Oh my gosh. I'm going to have to include it in this video. When I saw it, I was floored. I was like, holy like, really? Now I understand when she hugged you. She's like, oh my God, I can't put my arms around you, because literally, I don't think she could put her hands around me in that picture. Like, I am sticking to my word to take pictures of myself in my bathing suit every single month. 2 weeks, you guys will see me in my bathing suit to see the before and after for the last month. I will also give you guys a weigh-in at that time, because I'm giving you guys pretty much a weigh-in right now. I'm telling you I'm 237. The next 2 weeks, I'll give you guys my new weigh-in as well as the bikini. So keep a lookout for that. Follow me on my fitness pal if you guys want to see what I'm eating. I was planning to give you guys like a meal plan and what I'm going to be eating, but to be honest with you, I don't always stick with it. Not that I'm cheating, I just might find something else that I'd rather eat that probably has less calories or a little bit more filling. So just follow me on my fitness pal. I know I don't log all the time, but I try and log as much as I possibly can. And it does motivate me when I see you guys logging. I know a few of you are following me, and I see when you guys update your put in your goals, and it says so and so has lost 3 pounds, and they have logged and they've worked out, and it's just like, oh, okay, yeah, these people are doing it. It gives me motivation as well. So I do thank you guys for following me, because it does help me as well, and I hope what I'm logging helps you guys as well. Just a big community of everybody helping each other. That's what I like about my fitness pal. So don't be hesitant to follow me. So you guys are probably going to see a little bit more lookbooks coming up, or what are they called, changing room try-ons, because actually guys, I am running out of clothes. Like, my jeans were already big on me to begin with, but because I wore them a lot, some of them have ripped in the crotch area, so I've already thrown away 2. My dress pants are just ridiculously big now. Like, they're just ridiculously big, so I need to go buy some dress pants. And it's getting warmer. It's, what, 17 or 18 degrees today. I need some spring and summer clothing, so I definitely will be going shopping very soon, and I will be filming that. A lookbook, try on hauls, bringing you guys with me in the change room, all that stuff. So look out for those. I'll probably do some makeup looks, like spring makeup looks. The look I'm doing right now, I just felt like wearing blue today. So if you guys do like this look and want to see how I got this look, do thumbs up or comment and let me know if you guys want to see a video on how I did this makeup look. But that is it. So this was just a quick follow-up to let you know that I am still alive. I'm still here. And I'll just give you a quick update on what's going on my weight loss. Obviously, it's a weight gain video this time, because I did gain 3 to 4 pounds. So wish me luck. I am back on track. Back in the game. Back in the game. It's already April, guys. It's already freaking April. Can you believe it? That bathing suit is calling me, and I definitely plan to wear that and many others this summer. Thank you for coming to my channel, and I will see you guys next time. This hair is from Outre. This brand right here, Outre, y'all are the bomb. I have never had an issue with it.